Hey everybody, so it's been a couple days since I posted a last video. If you didn't get to see that, I'll definitely link that down below. But today I wanted to do something a little different. It's, aside from a tips video, it's not a celebrity video. It's kind of, well actually it is a tips video. So as you can tell, right now I have black nail polish on. And I know what you guys are thinking. You probably love to wear black nail polish, but when you take it off, it leaves that yucky, ugly yellow residue. So definitely, I found something that totally helps with that, and I wanted to share it with you guys. So if you stick around, I'll show you what it is, and let's get started. So for this video, you'll actually need a couple supplies, and obviously to begin with, the black on your nails is one thing, but this actually also works with other colors, and here are the list of other things you'll need. Of course, like any process of taking off nail polish, so you're gonna be needing nail polish remover. You'll be needing some cotton balls, and here is the secret. You're gonna be needing a toothbrush and some toothpaste. You're probably thinking, why do I need toothpaste and a toothbrush? Well, I'll show you, so stick around. I'm gonna do this right with you guys. So first off, you can tell I still have my black nail polish on, and I'm gonna start taking off my nail polish with just the cotton ball and the nail polish remover, and let's see how that goes. All right, so I put some nail polish remover on my cotton, and let's see. Ooh, this is a tip that I actually wasn't gonna include. I see that people, when they remove their nail polish, go side to side, and that actually leaves a residue. So I suggest you going up and down when you take off nail polish. So going in strokes down, because it comes off a lot easier. So just like that. And you'll see that this actually didn't leave that much of an ugly look. So let's continue. Alright, so I didn't want to bore you guys, so I went off and took off all the nail polish off my left hand, and I still have my right hand to go. So let me finish this up, and then you'll see what it looks like when all the nail polish is off, and then I'll do the toothpaste trick. Alright, so yeah, that sort of got up close and personal. But I don't know if you can tell, but removing black nail polish makes your nails look yellow, as if they were kind of like dead and gross. So that's where the toothbrush and the toothpaste come in handy, because by placing some toothpaste on your nails, it removes that ugly yellow, like that really ugly yellow residue. So let me just put that on. So don't think I'm gonna be brushing my teeth and on camera. This is just exactly for my nails. All right, so I've taken a liberty to put small amounts of toothpaste on my nails, and all I'm gonna do is brush my nails as if I were brushing my teeth. So let's start off with this one, just so you guys can see. And it starts looking like you're seriously just brushing your teeth. So this is the hand, as you can tell, that I used the toothpaste on, and I just brushed them like as if I were brushing my teeth. I did add a little bit of water so that the toothpaste would get nice and foamy. And this is the hand that I actually haven't put anything on, and as you can tell, they look dull and gross. So like, there is like a before and after. This hand looks nice and pink, while this one looks ugly and yellow. So now I am back, and both of my hands have been scrubbed and washed with toothpaste and a toothbrush, and as you can tell, they look healthy and pink and don't have that nasty yellow residue. So I just wanted to share this video with you guys. It's a tip that I actually found about a year ago, and now that I have a YouTube channel, what not share it with you. So if you are having this problem, just use toothpaste and a toothbrush, and trust me, it helps, especially with reds and yellows, so not leave that pink residue or that yucky yellow residue from the black nail polish. And if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, and I hope to see you guys soon. Thank you.